One of the top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
We have among us Mr. Brijesh Kumar, who has been behind the success of this city, who has been CEO of Greater Noida Authority, who has been IIT Secretary in Government of India, and IAS officer from UP cadre. And he has decided to live here. This is most important that he has decided to live here. We have Mr. Shravan Kumar, who is also from UP IAS cadre. He retired from civil service. He has been commissioner of Meerut region and has been involved with the Gautam Buddha Nagar. He is living at Noida. We have Mr. Ashok Saxena. Dr. Ashok Saxena is Vice Chancellor of Calcutta University, very upcoming university, and the promoter of the university has started Engineering College in 1996. And now in all North India, people know about the universities of Greater Noida, like Calcutta University, Sharda University, Gautam Buddha University, and Noida International University, and of course, my
university. जिन लोगों ने जो सक्षम हैं, जो इंडस्ट्री या इंस्टीट्यूशन के रूप में ग्रेटर नोएडा को क्या दे सकते हैं, ये भी उनको सोचना है कि खाली अथॉरिटी करे, ये भाव रख के ये शहर जिंदा नहीं रह सकता, या शहर सस्टेनेबल नहीं रह सकता, या सुंदर शहर नहीं हो सकता है.
We don't need to always look at grandiose, high-cost, long-term solutions. The people living here are facing the problems in the immediate. The people are the best advocates of a city. If somebody asks me, should I come and put up an industry here, I am the best judge. If somebody asks me, Chaturvedi is a good place to have an industry. So this is what is important. This is what I was wanting to highlight. Then we need to attract economic activity. It cannot be only a suburb of Delhi, because Gurgaon and Noida are far better as suburbs of Delhi. It has to have other economic activities. It has always been planned as an integrated city. We need to attract not only builders, industries, institutions, leisure activity. There's some leisure city which is supposed to be happening in 200 acres. It's not happening. Either it should happen or it should be cancelled. If whoever has got, whoever has it. Then we need to market the place. Luckily, we have got a very strong international thing with this Formula One business. Now, you are in the international circuit. Greater Noida is a place where something great happens. And we need to capitalize it. And the worst advantage we can do is that we are cleaning up our roads, because the Formula One is going to happen in the end of October. That means we are a dirty city anyway. You want to clean it up only because there is a Formula One. That is the wrong thing to do.
With that perspective, we were allotted a piece of land, and we justified that by setting up of that. And the opening was done just within the 33 months of the location of the land. And 2006, Honorable Prime Minister inaugurated the Expo Mart over here. We have today over 950 export showrooms, which are from the exporters from all over the country. Besides that, the important part is that we have ultra-modern, state-of-the-art exhibition hall and other facilities, which are the complete banqueting facilities and other convention facilities available with us. In the initial years, we found some difficulties. Somehow we have been able to cope up with all these issues because we have some uninterrupted power supply. We have we created our own facilities, which was complete 16 megawatt power backup, and then we also created a lot of F&B facilities over there.
So education, I feel, is a very important pillar of society. We all know that a good education system has the power to transform an individual, irrespective of his social, economic background. And we must realize that strong education system is needed. As I was, while reading the 2021 plan, I realized that, you know, the nursery schools that have been demarcated have been given an area of something like 1,000 square meter, which is not appropriate. the area that should be actually given should be something like 300 to 500 square meters.
When we bring to notice of the people concerned, then they send someone. Otherwise, it is left out. Cleaning of the bushes, cleaning in front, cleaning of areas where bus stands are, some of them are not looked into because that is the place for unsocial elements. Though through schools, we have many things we do on our own, but it's not enough. And at the junctions where we have no intersection in between, so opposite side traffic come. We have had a problem at our school junction, so-called school junction near St. Joseph's School, where we have three schools at one junction. We have NPCLs also, their office. And there is no service road joining on Alpha 1. We have a problem that children are meeting with an accident today. And children are children, you stop them, you forbid them, they run. So that's what we're looking to. We have security of the children and the safe traveling of children.
Caitlin, next to a very prestigious education institute. If you look at the Boston area, you look at California, you look at Atlanta, now Georgia, where I spent 20 years, it's the same story. Every big city wants to attract a prestigious university. We have done very well in attracting a lot of education institutions, but are they quality education institutions? And how can we build quality so the best students and the best talents are attracted? So my comments for a very brief period are just going to be about how to attract quality. Quality comes, you know, we've already shown that in the private education business, is actually a very economically efficient system. You know, if you look at the amount of money that is spent in the per capita student, it is much lower in a private university than you would find in a public university in India.
अभीसी में एक छोटी सी बात की, एक कॉरिडोर बन रहा है, दादरी कॉरिडोर, नेकलेस. आज 12 साल से मैं देख रहा हूँ, एक पुल नहीं बन सका दादरी का. और ये बहुत बड़ा कॉरिडोर आपको सपने दिखा रहे हैं, करीब 2000 से मेरी फैक्ट्री है. और ये जो सपनों की जिंदगी जो है ना, यहाँ मैंने अभी साहब से पूछा कि सब अच्छी अच्छी बातें बोल रहे हैं, उन्होंने कहा कि अगली मीटिंग में भी आना है. अगली मीटिंग में भी आना, नहीं तो बुलाएंगे नहीं. शायद हमारे डीएम रहे श्रवण कुमार जी, इनको अनुभव है, हम उद्योग बंधु में इनसे मिलते रहे कि यहाँ परिस्थितियां कितनी खराब है. रमा रमन जी से एक आधी बार मिलना चाहते हैं, लेकिन ये उद्योग बंधु जो इनके लेवल पे होती है उद्योग सहायक समिति, उसको करते नहीं है. पूरा डिपार्टमेंट ग्रेटर नोएडा अथॉरिटी का, उसमें इंडस्ट्री के नाम पे कोई डिपार्टमेंट नहीं है. अजीब स्थिति है. आप बोल रहे हैं कि भाई कॉरिडोर बनेगा, यमुना एक्सप्रेस वे बन गया, क्यों जेपी को जमीन मिल गई, उसने बना दिया, हमें क्या मिला? हमारे को जोड़ने के लिए खाली एक ये परिचोक का रास्ता है. आप ग्रेटर नोएडा कहां से आ सकते हैं? धनकोट से आ सकते हैं.
पीपल इटसेल्फ will be a party to police, being a police themselves. They'll be policing by the people of this place in their greater interaction between the police as a service and the people as residents of Egypt. Thank you.
So, मैं तो सीओ साहब से मैं भी रिक्वेस्ट कर रही हूं, हमने पिछले भी बात की थी, ऐसे हरी सामाजिक से मीटिंग की थी, तो हमें सभी लोगों पर सारी सारे ध्यान में रखते हुए. दूसरी बात ये हो, ट्रांसपोर्ट की 7 बजे के बाद में मेट्रो स्टेशन नोएडा से और ग्रेटर नोएडा के लिए कोई बसें नहीं मिलती. यहाँ पर हजारों के स्टूडेंट में छात्र, मैंने अभी पिछले हफ्ते मालिक साहब से फोन किया, देखो यहाँ परी चौक पे और मेट्रो पे दुनिया भर की प्राइवेट गाड़ियों को जो बराबर वो निकाले आते हैं, लेकिन परिवहन की उत्सव बसे पर एक ही बसें मौजूद नहीं होती.
डॉक्टर ए चतुर्वेदी, डायरेक्टर बिमटेक मैनेजमेंट गुरु, और जिन्होंने बिमटेक को इस ऊंचाई पे लेके आए पिछले 10-12 सालों में, आज पूरे भारतवर्ष में जो है कि ये टॉप 10 में बिजनेस स्कूल माना जाता है. लेकिन एक शहर के लिए हम लोग अक्सर मिलते थे, चिंता करते रहते थे, तो उन्होंने कहा कि भाई साहब ऐसा कुछ करते हैं हम लोग. तो ये यहाँ से बात आई कि हमने आदित्य सर से डिस्कस किया, और ये हमारे एडवाइजर है आशीष संजय साहब, सुनील द्विवेदी, मानसी महाजन, सबको हमने ये डिस्कस किया, और फिर लगा कि ऐसा कि एक ऑल स्टेक होल्डर्स फ्रॉम ऑल यू नो कि एरियाज शुड कम एंड डिस्कस दिस मेजर चैलेंजेस एक्चुअली हम लोग ये चाहते हैं कि डाल हाथों में हाथ, हम चलेंगे साथ साथ, हम होंगे कामयाब। इसमें यह है कि इंडस्ट्री, एजुकेशन, गेटनॉट अथॉरिटी, एनजीओज, आरडब्ल्यूए, हमें सभी को मिलकर के काम करना पड़ेगा, तभी हम गेटनॉट को अंतरराष्ट्रीय शहर बना सकते हैं, अ सिटी फॉर गुड लिविंग। एंड इफ वी वांट टू पुट द गेटनॉट डेवलपमेंट ऑन द फास्टर ट्रैक, इट इज नॉट ओनली द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द गेटनॉट अथॉरिटी, वी मस्ट एक्ट। एंड आई होप द गेटनॉट अथॉरिटी हैज नोटेड ऑल द इम्प्लीमेंटेबल सजेशंस एंड दे विल एक्ट। नाउ I would like to thank first of all our member of parliament for sparing so much of time. He was saying me, Malik sahab, I had to attend a meeting, I had to leave. I said, sir, you are a member of parliament and you have to stay till you know the last minute. So he said, okay, I will. Dr. Mahesh Sharma sahab, I have never seen him, he sits such a long for any program. Yes, sir, I have seen your 7 to 8. I have been watching your program for 7 to 8 years. You just go for 5 to 7 minutes, go on the stage, talk and then just leave. I have not seen Dr. Mahesh Sharma sitting for such a long time. So, Siva Sahib, please note that our member of parliament, our MLA, they are from different political parties, but they have spent so much of time, their talent, you know, so they have got interest in the return out also because of their business and other activities. I don't want to comment on that, but I think the return authority will take all these things in the right spirit.